Want to learn how to drag a video clip with really bad audio over the timeline but ignore the audio? Maybe you want the audio and you don't want the video. Let's see how to pull that off. Let's say we want to add the video of the clip but ignore the audio. We'll navigate to the left corner of the timeline, select the Edit pop-up menu, and choose Video Only or use the shortcut Shift 2. These icons to the left of the Edit pop-up menu will change their appearance to show if the timeline is in Video Only mode or Audio Only mode. Now let's switch back to Video Only, and we'll drag our clip into the timeline. As you can see, just the video portion of the clip was added. Let's undo that. Now, if we just want to add the audio, we'll navigate to this menu again and select Audio Only or use the shortcut Shift 3. And now we'll drag the clip into our timeline again. Now, just the audio of the clip has been dragged. Hashtag awesome. If we want to return to the default editing mode, click on the Edit pop-up menu and choose All or press Shift 1. Now, when we drag the clip down, both the video and audio will be added to the timeline. So next time, if you're looking to just add the video or the audio, you know what to do. Till next time, guys. If you're looking for amazing plugins for Final Cut Pro, Pixel Film Studio Store is where you want to look, where you can find an amazing array of Final Cut Pro plugins designed to take your project to the next level. Ladies and gentlemen, if you enjoyed this episode, please share, like, and tell your friends.